Highway number 23 north of Revelstoke is closed due to a high avalanche hazard. The estimated time of opening is 4 p.m.
First round at Mica Heli Guides. Is this the...
Shots look cool and it works out and it's fun. It's worth taking the risk for, right?
Every jump is like full focus and you land and you're just excited you landed, but also that you're healthy. So I guess it's all about keeping your eyes open.
You're gonna have to push the rewind button about 20 times. So keep your eyes open, make sure you're watching. Cut.